at the ghost of Operation Blue Star raising its head in Punjab. Outrage is growing over the proposal to build a memorial to Sikh militants who made the Golden Temple their headquarters and died fighting the army. The Akali government has tried to play down that controversy, saying it's a memorial, it is in fact a gurdwara, not a memorial. It's also tried to make light of the Sikh body, the SGPC, honouring the killers of Army Chief General A.S. Vaidya. But the opposition Congress now slamming it, saying it's nothing short of terror revivalism in the state.
Rahul Gandhi paying homage to former Chief Minister Biyan Singh, the man who was assassinated by Khalistani militants for his campaign to wipe out terrorism from Punjab. This was Rahul Gandhi's tacit reply to the government's plan to build a memorial to those who were killed in Operation Blue Star.
Rahul ji ne aaj ye sabit kiya hai, bhai jo अमन चैन के लिए लोगों को इकट्ठा रखने के लिए जो शहादत है वो सरदार बेअंत सिंह जी की शहादत है और जिनकी अकाली दल एसजीपीसी जिनकी मेमोरियल बनाने की बात कर रहा है जिंदे शहीद का खिताब देने की बात करता है वो हमेशा तोड़ने वाले लोग हैं।
आई विल स्पेल आउट देयर क्रिटिसिज्म मोर क्लियरली।
इट इज अप टू देम यू सी वेदर दे आर रिवाइविंग टेररिज्म और नॉट। दिस कंट्री हैज सफर्ड सो मच सो एंड आई डू नॉट नो वेदर दे आर रिवाइविंग टेररिज्म। इफ सो they should introspect themselves.
The Akali government allowed them to construct this monument. This is obviously a mixture of politics and religion.
The state government though tried to play down the incident.
Itthe kisi di koi photo nahi hai, kisi da kuch oh nahi hai, it's a place of worship.
Our state is in perfectly safe hands. There is no signs of terrorism much that Congress would like it to happen in Punjab and concentrate what's happening in their government and in their country.
Shaheed Bhai Sukhdev Singh ji.
Despite the outrage over the Blue Star Memorial, the SGPC only added fuel to fire when they held a ceremony at the Golden Temple complex to honor relatives of the killers of General A.S. Vaidya, the man who headed the army during Operation Blue Star. With Anand Patel, Amitabh Ravi, NDTV.
Well, the SGPC honouring General Vaidya's killers, are we seeing a brand of dangerous memorial politics over here? Joining me on this discussion tonight, Tarlochan Singh, member of the Shiromani Akali Dal. We also have with us Sunil Jhakar, leader of the opposition in Punjab. We're also hoping to be joined by Lieutenant General Brar and others. But let me begin with the Shiromani Akali Dal. Aren't you engaging in a kind of double speak over here? You're saying terrorism needs to be nipped in the bud. You're saying, and yet this memorial exists. You're saying it's a gurdwara now. And yet, you know, we have your factional organizations like the SGPC honoring killers. Do you think, as the government of the day, can the Akali Dal condone this?
You see, I fail to understand why media has picked up this and started a new controversy. This what you are now posing today, for last 25 years, people have been going to Golden Temple and going for Akhand Path for all their relatives, and every year they do so. This year also was done by the family. They book the prayer hall, they do, they perform it, and when everything is done in that complex, we name it SGPC or government, which is totally wrong. Any Sikh
We've
is
had
entitled.
The SGPC saying that they were part of this, that they condoned it. Are you saying then that
no.
you are separating
you see,
yourself from the SGPC?
SGPC is there only management. There are 25 rooms in Golden Temple complex where people go and book for a Akhand Path. So anybody go there, he pays the money and the Akhand Path is done. And after the Akhand Path, a sropa is given to everyone who has gone there for that purpose. So this is not a new thing. And every year, the relatives of these two persons, they have been going there and performing this Akhand Path. Not the first time. So why this is today hue and cry for the first time? It's not the first time. Every year they do so.
What about the memorial that's going to be
That word memorial is again wrong. In Gurdwara complex, Golden Temple, there are many such Gurdwaras already there. So one Gurdwara is coming up. And they say because the more than 1,000 innocent people were killed there by the army. How can the people forget that? And we say ki why the innocent people should not be remembered. So this is a different and a new twist has been given.
Let me go across to the to Sunil Jhakar of the Congress, also the leader of the opposition in the Punjab Assembly. How do you respond to what the Shiromani Akali Dal is saying? They're saying that there is no such memorial as such. It's just another Gurdwara within a Gurdwara. And, you know, this is something that happens every year since the assassins of General Vaidya died. So why take it up this year in particular? Do you see this as some sort of revivalism in Punjab of a certain brand of militant politics?
I don't think there are any different brands of radical movement. They're all one. And I think here also, with all due respect to Sardar Tirulochan Singh Ji, they're like, even I've just heard before Sukhbir Ji Badal saying it is not a memorial, it's a Gurdwara. Are you not hiding in semantics? Are you playing with the words, Tirulochan Singh Ji? And of all the people, you, when today you call, the press is trying to raise this hue and cry about a non-existent issue. Tirulochan Singh Ji, I think you know of all the people, because you were at the hub of these things happening. You were with Gyani Zail Singh Ji when all these unfortunate incidents unfolded. You were the press secretary at that time. And you know how the press in our country has been developing into kind of a custodian of all that the people's sentiments are. They are bringing it to fore, like bringing it to the notice of people. And I think we should take a lesson, Tirulochan Singh Ji, rather than trying to defend a situation which is right in front of everybody to see. Let's introspect. Let's see, like Shinde Ji said, why don't we do introspection and see what, and learn from our mistakes in the past? Why don't we put an end to these things? What? And I personally think that we have to look this whole thing in a proper context. What exactly, like Tirulochan Singh Ji now said, that what was the reason now that after 25 years, it's exactly 28 years now, that why is this issue being raised again? Exactly. That is my question. What exactly has the need? I think you have to look at the political context.
Somebody who would be probably the best person to answer that, Lieutenant General Brar, Commander, during the Operation Blue Star, you've just survived a murderous assault on London, yet you've spoken out without fearing for your life or mincing your words against the idea of this memorial that's being proposed, a memorial for Sikh militants who died in Operation Blue Star. You know, when you see the kind of semantic play that we are hearing tonight, how do you feel?
Well, in the first place, the gentleman just now said that, oh, we've been doing this for the last 25 years or 28 years. We've been honoring these martyrs, these so-called murderers as martyrs. And we've been carrying out these activities for 25 years. Why is the media suddenly got alive to this point? I say that you may have been doing this for 28 years, but this year, on the 6th of June, you took a decision to build a memorial. Why didn't you build this memorial 25 years ago? So don't compare this year's June to what happened 25 years ago. It is now that you are beginning to construct a memorial.
India's number one news app just got even better. Download NDTV's new app. Fully optimized for retina display. Full screen view. Faster response time. And Sudoku. NDTV's new iPad app. Download now.